Hey everyone, so right now I'm on my way to Sobs to go see the Silent Celeb perform and a few other artists. This is my first time coming there. I'm hoping that I could bump some or rub some elbows with some powerful people and we'll see how this goes. Stay tuned.
Sold out event for tonight. Round of applause for Shaq Connors for putting this show together. We're about to start the show in about 10 to 5 minutes. Continue drinking, continue supporting the bar. If you want to be seated, please, there's only reservations, so please speak to one of our hosts. I go by the name Quez, I'm part of your host tonight, so continue drinking, continue partying and enjoy yourself. We're about to start the show in the next 10 minutes.
The rest of the lineup for tonight. This is my original song.
just wanna tell you how I feel. Really wanna make you mine. You look like just what I feel. So your body, girl, is hella fun. I'm hoping I just watch my mind. I'm hoping that you don't mind. I expose you to something.
Let's get it. Oh!
short, but we go right to the next one. It's called Slides for Youth by the Usual Suspects, Charlie Rock and Billy Ray, no female.
Yeah.
I can say that the vibe was definitely there. That showcase, Rhythm of the Night, was definitely coordinated with not just organization, but passion. Each and every artist put in their own spin on some classics, I have to say. Some classics that I was definitely jamming to. Oh, and let me not sis. Let me tell you something, tea sippers. The most important thing to me when I go to any event is food. Anytime somebody asks me to host, do media, whatever the case may be, feed me. So, the Silent Celeb did not disappoint. Even though she did not personally bring me food, she definitely invited me to some place that has the best steak. That steak was amazing. And the rice and beans was good, so. And the drinks were great, too. The company was great. Everybody was, even if you came alone, you weren't alone because there were people there supporting other people, and there were people there to just feel that vibe, you know what I'm saying? If you're a blogger or a musician or just somebody that wants to be in the entertainment industry, that would be a great place to start because there were a lot of different entrepreneurs there. And it was a networking event, and it just brought a lot of insight on music. You know, as far as showcases are concerned, they definitely set the bar pretty high when it comes to me, at least, because I like to be wowed. And they had, each artist had their own band. there were a lot of musicians. There were a couple of musicians that dance also, which was cool. In this review, I'm gonna talk about there were about 4 or 5 artists that really freaking wowed me and impressed me. Of course, number one is the Silent Celeb. I've been a fan since day numero uno, since she hit me up on Instagram. So that's number one. Number two, Winston Ward. He definitely brought back some soul. You can hear it in his voice. He is very talented. He definitely gave you, set a vibe, as he would say, because he definitely said that the night of the performance, that he wanted to set a vibe for you guys. So he definitely did set a vibe. Number three would be Raul Cox, who is going to be on my show in the near future. But Raul Cox is freaking amazing. He definitely gives me, and it's sad because each artist definitely has their own lane. But of course, each artist comes with some type of inspiration from somebody, and you could hear it in their music. Raul Cox gives me that Jaheim kind of vibe, and I love it because I haven't gotten that vibe since the early 2000s, so he definitely did his thing. Sha Collins, of course, the host of the evening, she and the coordinator of that event, Rhythm of the Night. She's great. Her personality, you know, I met her and she was just really dope. She was really humble and just, she definitely made sure that I understood that R&B is where her heart is, and that's great because I love R&B. That was my first love before hip hop. Actually, it kind of goes hand in hand. So yeah, she's pretty dope. She's great. Next. Akila, don't kill me if I'm saying your name wrong. Background story on that event. The whole night I've been mixing and mingling with people, telling everybody who I came to see and everything like that. Some people knew, some people didn't know the Silent Celeb. In any case, I was like, yeah, definitely stay tuned for her. This one gentleman was so like enthusiastic about Akila. Like he was like, you gotta stay and see her, you gotta stay and see her. And to be completely honest, after like maybe two or three performances after the Silent Celeb, I was beat, I was tired. That day I think I had just came from work also, so I was kind of like, I don't want to see anybody else, even though I'm sure each and every person would have been great. I was just like, I'm just done. But the way he was so enthusiastic about it, and just the love that she got on stage, made me stay for her whole performance. And then shortly after I left, but her whole performance was amazing. I told her, actually, you know, hit her in her inbox. I slid into the DM and I was like, you know, I actually went there for one performer and, you know, one of my favorite indie artists. And I ended up leaving there with a few more, and she happened to be one of them. She was dope. Her song definitely be playing in my car. So, chemistry, girl, you did that. And her background singers were dope also. I like the fact that each background singer seemed to be a little bit younger than her. And that was cool, you know, each one teach one. That was dope. And her vibe kind of gave me like that Caribbean vibe. So I just automatically fell in love with that, because in case you guys didn't know, I am a quarter Bajan. Because I can't say a half, because my dad is not from Barbados. He was born in America. So, but I'm Bajan. So that just gave me that home feel, and I was there rocking to it like, ow, I feel you, sis. Killed it. I feel like I'm missing somebody. No, actually, those are all the performers that really caught my eye the most. Not to say that everybody there was not amazing, because I pretty much followed each and every performer after that night, because they definitely, like I said, they each had their own lane. So as far as SOBs is concerned, in a whole, and the Rhythm of the Night concert, I give it 2 thumbs up. You definitely did your thing, Sha Collins. And I can't wait to attend the next one. And I'm definitely gonna send you this video, so check it out. And to end everything off, T-Sippers, you know what I want you to do. Don't play these games. Like, comment, subscribe, And if you really want to get the juice on me, I think you need to follow my Instagram also, because I'm pretty lit on there. Stay tuned for more. Love you.
The message back a few times.